An effective 6.1 extent quake has struck off the shore of Japan, only 200 miles east of the harmed Fukushima atomic power plant. As indicated by the U.S. Geographical Survey, USGS, shudder which struck at 2:37 a.m. nearby time on Thursday was around 6 miles or 10 kilometers profound. Its epicenter was near the tremendous 2011 quake that prompted a tidal wave and caused an atomic emergency in Japan. So far, no tidal wave cautioning has been issued and subtle elements of the degree of the harm have not yet risen. The Mail Online reports. A comparative tremor in 2011 executed 15,894 individuals and harmed 10 increasingly when a torrent, avalanches and flames broke out accordingly. Be that as it may, specialists are foreseeing the present shudder should go by without bringing on any mischief. In June, five specialists at an atomic research office in East Japan were presented to radioactive material on Tuesday after a sack that contained it burst, the plant's state-run administrator said. Japan's atomic industry has been shredded in the wake of the Fukushima calamity in 2011, with parts of people in general profoundly incredulous about the security of nuclear vitality. Japan closed down the greater part of its nuclear reactors after an effective seismic tremor in March 2011 brought forth an immense tidal wave that prompted emergencies at the Fukushima atomic plant. It turned into the world's most exceedingly awful atomic mischance since Chernobyl in 1986. From that point forward, only a modest bunch of reactors have returned online because of open restriction and as legitimate cases work their way through the courts. Be that as it may, Prime Minister Shinzo Abe has forcefully advanced atomic vitality, calling it fundamental to fueling the world's third biggest economy. This is the third significant tremor to have struck far and wide over the most recent 24 hours. It tails one in Mexico that deliberate in extent of 7.1, and another 6.1 size in New Zealand.